Lapierre after the puck. Comes out from behind the net, puts it in the crease. They score! Dale Weise has his first of the year. And at 9:14 of the third period, the Canucks take a 1-0 lead.
Really hasn't been much. The Canucks make a good change after that long shot by Daniel Sedin, missed the net. And then the double pass with Zach Cassian. They make the change, and out comes the fourth line that has played very well. Max Lapierre just throws it at the net, and Dale Weise is there to bang in the rebound. This is a good play by Max Lapierre. It goes wide and then spins around, gets Klein going the wrong way, and Dale Weise stays in front of the net. He's on his forehand. Saw Pekka Rinne and right to Dale Weise.